Hello everyone, it's Adam A. Comedy and Tech here, and today I'm going to show you how to fix issues with EPSON Scan freezing and crashing in Windows 10. Now, since the latest Windows 10 Creators Update was released in spring of 2018, there have been widespread issues with EPSON Scan freezing up and crashing. Typically looks like this. You might be able to use the software for a little while, but inevitably, after some point, the software will freeze up and become unusable. And the only way to fix the problem is to force close the program and reopen it again. And this can become very annoying when you're trying to scan a lot of stuff, and just should not happen with the software. So this problem can be fixed very easily. If you have an EPSON Scan shortcut on your desktop, you can just right-click it and click Properties. And if you don't have a shortcut on your desktop, you can search the Start menu for EPSON Scan, right-click it, click Open File Location, and then right-click the highlighted file, and click Properties. Then from here, you're going to go to Compatibility, and click Change Settings for All Users. And then you're going to click Run this program as an administrator, click Apply, and then click OK, and OK again. And then the next time you go to run EPSON Scan, you will have to say yes to this prompt, but then you won't have any further issues. And when you go to close the EPSON Scan software, Windows may prompt you with a message asking, did this software run properly? Just click yes to that, and you're good to go. I'm surprised this is such an easy fix, but this fix here with run as administrator works with a lot of softwares. A lot of softwares, especially older softwares that weren't necessarily designed for Windows 10 or the latest version of Windows 10, all you gotta do is set them to always run as administrator, and you won't have problems anymore. So that's how you fix freezing and crashing issues with EPSON Scan in Windows 10. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe.